memorable because this is an opportunity to return to the alma mater from where we also graduated. I must say it is a proud day for every cadet of the 135th course, but they have trained hard, worked hard, broken bread with their comrades, and after this they will separate out into different fields. Some wishing to join the Air Force, the others the Navy, and most of them they join the Indian Military Academy at Delhi. But the years that they have spent here together, rubbing shoulders with each other, possibly even their sweat and blood mixing with each other, will hold them in very good stead in the future. Because jointmanship, jointness is a very important feature of any armed forces. Because if you have to prepare for future combat, then we have to work together. All the three services have to work together. And let me tell you, this camaraderie and brotherhood that is developed here at the National Defence Academy holds you in very good stead. You know, you pick up a phone and say, I am from so-and-so, and we are both, and where are you? And let me tell you, all bonds are broken, all rules at times, I dare say, are overlooked just to accomplish a mission.